Switch closed. Switch closed. -75. Securing center LO2 dropping. Roger. -70. MIB to auto arm. Switch to auto. Instrumentation received auto arm. Roger. 1 minute and counting. Out number 0116. Engines ready.
Use my manual override this time. Let's go. It looks okay.
-45. Status check. Propellant. Go Atlas. Go Centaur. Go Centaur. Pneumatic. Go Atlas. Go Centaur. Spawn sequence start. Mark.
Okay.
T plus 210 seconds. Mark.
plus 220 seconds.
Continues to burn well. Everything looks fine.
T plus 230 seconds. Mark.
Fairing has been jettisoned.
T plus 230 seconds.
Kilometers look good. Look like
Mark.
A clean fairing jettison.
T plus 250 seconds. Mark.
Sustainer still doing nicely.
T plus 260 seconds. Mark.
How long did this
take? T plus 270 seconds.
Still burning nicely. Now we have sustainer engine shut down.
T plus 290 seconds.
We have centaur separation from the Atlas. It looks normal. We pressurized the centaur tanks.
T plus 300 seconds.